I remember that there was a campaign that showed glass in the joints, but it was misleading, really.
Massively so. I remember challenging the people who did that, and they said, yeah, but it sticks in people's brains. I said, yeah, but for all the wrong reasons. If you had glass in your joint, you wouldn't want to go for a walk or a run or a bike ride. So we're still trying to unpack that. I know it's rubbish. I know it's not true, but it's hard to unlearn stuff.